On this house in Franklin today, brand new house. Found the main electric ground wire here, coiled up and never been attached. It's come straight from the main electric panel, never been attached to the grounding wire or the grounding device. And just happens to be a liquor bottle here by it, so maybe he forgot what he was coming over here to do. But should either be grounded to a grounding rod, like it's right here beside of it, or over here to the copper water line, main copper water line where it comes in. So right now the main electric panel is not grounded. And it happened to pass Franklin, City of Franklin Codes Department has their approval sticker in the panel. So he probably never came down here. This is Steve Trailer with A+ Home Inspections.